paisanos, it's the Super Mario Brothers Super Show!
With the Mario Brothers and plumbing's our game, we're not like the others who get all the fame. If your sink is in trouble, you can call us on the double. We're faster than the others, you'll be hooked on the brothers. So hang on to your seat, get ready for adventure and remarkable feats. You'll meet Koopas and Troopas, the princess and the others. Hanging with the plumbers, you'll be hooked on the brothers to the bridge.
No peeking!
I'm not peeking!
Are you sure you're not peeking?
I'm not peeking!
Okay! Whoa! Happy birthday, Luigi! Make a wish and blow out the candles, and may all your birthday wishes come true!
Mario, you are the best brother a brother could ever have. Thank you.
Here's your present, Luigi.
Present?
Special for you.
Whoa. Happy birthday, Luigi.
Whoa! This certificate does hereby entitle Luigi Mario to a free dance lesson from Shabba Don't. Happy birthday, love, Mario.
I don't believe it.
I don't believe it. A dance lesson from Shabba Don't. It's what I always wanted. And just in time for the annual plumber's dance.
Hey, I couldn't resist, so I signed up too. Tomorrow morning, we'll be, woo, twinkle toes dancing.
Oh, no, forget about it.
Yeah, no, we can't. We're not ready. We're not ready for tomorrow. We gotta warm up first.
Well, we can practice. Go ahead.
Practice? Sure.
Okay, here we go.
Spins. You ready?
Okay.
Spins. Here we go.
Don't split on us. We'll be right back.
Now that we've pulled ourselves together, let's get back to our story.
Yo, it's the Mario Brothers, and plumbing's the game. Found the secret water, so we're working on the drain. Lend the princess a hand in the mushroom land. Turn the action with the plumbers, you'll be hooked on the brothers. Now, evil Koopa and his troopers are up to misbehaving. They kidnap the princess, mushroom land needs saving. Abusing and confusing, everybody discovers they can't help but be hooked on the brothers.
Plumber's log, number 505. We were hacking our way through the Amazon jungle, searching for Sheldon, the mysterious witch doctor. Let's take a lunch break.
Oh, Mario, you just ate 3 guavas, 4 breadfruit, and 2 bananas.
If food isn't pasta, it doesn't count.
What's so important we have to find this Sheldon guy anyway?
He's the best witch doctor there is, that's why.
Good enough to mix a potion that will rid my kingdom of Koopa forever.
Hey, who called this lunch break anyway? Let's get hacking.
Did you find out what those bumbling basin brains are up to?
Yes, Your Royal Koopiness. They're looking for Sheldon, the witch doctor.
I've heard of him. He's the best elixir mixer in the jungle.
That's why they want to see him, so he can mix a magic potion that will put you out of business.
Oh, yeah? Well, two can play at that game. And I know how to cheat.
Hey, how much farther to this witch doctor's village?
It's just the other side of this scraggly line.
Which we should be reaching just about now! Help! Ah! Yeah!
on the map. George's Gorge, 3 miles deep.
Well, that's that. Time to turn back.
Nah, we can get across. No sweat. Look.
You know, a bridge this rickety's gotta have a warning sign that says, keep off.
Look around, Luigi. There's no warning sign. Come on. See?
There's no warning sign, you fossil freak, because I stole it. Okay, Koopa Pack. Time to attack.
What's that down below?
Jagged boulders, raging water, broken bones.
Mm-hmm. Mario, it's not too late to go back.
It is now.
That's right. You can't go back, but you can go down. So long, scum scrubbers.
All we gotta do is climb up this side, and we're on our way.
Yeah, this is the side we wanted to be on anyway. It's not so bad.
It is so bad.
Albatross, leader to squadron, the bombs away.
What is this white stuff?
I don't know, but it's making me itch something terrible.
It's my own Koopa strength itching powder.
You're gonna scratch so bad you'll fall off that bridge.
Now I'm gonna get that witch doctor and his magic potions for myself.
Albatross with the bombs at 10 o'clock!
At 5 o'clock, too!
Actually, that big one is practically in our laps.
And maybe that's our way out. If you don't want me to tweak your beak off, fly back to my friends! All aboard! We gotta get to the witch doctor before Koopa does!
Those pesky plumbers must be falling to their doom right now!
Your badness! Your badness!
Never interrupt me when I'm gloating.
But look!
Hasta la pasta!
All right. Which one of you messed up? Who ruined all my sneaky underhand plans? Oh. Watch where you're going, you egg crate. Better yet, commence fire!
Landing, egg in the face, fasten your seatbelt.
Forward, quick! There's no time to lose!
Is everybody all right?
No! Koopa's engine powder is driving me buggy!
Yeah, I feel like I was bit by a million mosquitoes!
This time, Koopa really did something rash!
Oh, don't just stand there scratching. Koopa's gonna beat us to the witch doctor's village.
Seven times backwards. You drank my blue potion, swam in my pink potion, and danced the funky chicken on top of that grass hut. Then you are cured. Assistant, bring on the next
mix potions from inside a gunny sack?
Frankly, that's something I never studied in witch doctor school.
Well, here's your chance. Hey! Help! Get me out of here!
And
brains. And while you're scratching yourself to your graves, your good witch doctor will be mixing bad potions for me.
Stay tuned, us dancing fools will be back after this. From now on, just call me Twinkle Toes.
Pipe down, Twinkle Toes.
What's really gonna do us this time?
The witch doctor, and all we can do is stay here and commit incicide.
Hurry, Butterfingers. You've got to find an antidote to save my friends.
Relax, Princess. I watched my boss mix his no-witch potion a zillion times. Nope. I guess that was the formula for making new cauldrons.
Will stop Princess Toadstool from trying to rescue her mushroom people and ruining all my fun. Or I feed you to these starving piranha plants.
Listen, cool, buddy. You want a potion? You got a potion. Centipede.
That's it. That potion will turn Princess Toadstool into a helpless rock.
Radishes. I forgot the radishes.
You're stalling, Sheldon.
Stalling? Why would I stall my best buddy Koopa? This potion is ready.
Oh, no. Witch Dr. Sheldon is in cahoots with King Koopa. Shh.
Down. You're so nice to me.
Being nice to you is the last thing I'll ever
roasted to scratch anymore.
Me too.
That's because you haven't had Sheldon's famous antidote yet.
Antidote? What antidote?
Ta-da! Spaghetti!
Does it really cure the itch?
No, but they'll be so busy eating, they won't even notice it.
I don't believe this, Shabba, too. I mean, you're my favorite. You were terrific in those hit movies, Electric Boogaloo and Breakin'.
Hey, you better believe it.
Are you really here to give us a dance lesson?
You better believe it.
What? Are you really here to introduce us to some fabulous breakdancing babes?
You better not believe it. You came here to dance, right? You came here to jam, right? Well, let's dance, guys.
Ooh, hey.
Yeah.
Footprints. I mean, what are you planning on us getting lost?
Hey, dude, this is my step-by-step method.
Kind of reminds me of Twister.
5, 6, 7, and.
2, 1, 2, 2.
Step to 4, step to 3.
Come on, we're getting it now, boy. These are my kind of dance steps. Well, I boogie. Here are some scenes from the next Legend of Zelda.
I'm such a sucker.
Seriously, guys, you guys have come a long way. There's no doubt in my mind you guys are going to be a hit at the Plumbers Ball.
All right, that's because of you, Shabba Doo. Thanks to you, baby.
Well.
We couldn't have done it without you, Shabba Doo. Now, come on.
Okay.
It is time for you to do your stuff for us.
Well,
come on, Shabba Doo.
I thought you'd never ask.
Go!
Don't go away. Me and Mario promise we'll stop dancing.
Till next time, everybody, do the Mario!
Do the Mario! Swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go. Do the Mario. Take one step and then again. Let's do the Mario all together now. You got it. Mario, swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go. Do the Mario. Take one step and then again. Let's do